This month, local churches are joining Pride celebrations in East Tennessee, celebrating members of the LGBTQ community.
Now pronounce you husband and husband.